All right. Well, let's see. Does everything sound okay? Let's see. Does everything sound okay? Yeah. Oh, sounds fine. Okay. So picking up where I left off, I was gonna start doing Duke, but I realized we're missing a lot of things in the builds. Well, I'm almost max power. I still don't have reinforced or prediction, surprisingly. And I'm almost high enough to use a Evan spear that I have on my bank. So instead of doing Duke, we're just going to go take care of a few things. I'm going to... I'm going to go try and re-roll my talents. Or my mantras, so... in hopes of getting prediction and reinforce. Doesn't look like I'm going to be getting them, but I don't really care about these two mantras here. I also don't have any of the bomb talents, so really hoping this build is capable of doing layer 2 pretty easily, because it seems like I'm going to have to be getting a lot of knowledge and doing a lot of rerolling. Hey, pandemic. I need to go re-roll these two mantras and hope I get reinforce and or prediction. So I'm heading over to the crypt again. That's where the mantra rerolling shrine is. And doing very poorly against the knights here. I'll just do this. One more try. Huh. Well, that's a little unfortunate. We'll have to... Yeah. I'll be back there soon. Guess I got a lot of re-rolling to do. Yeah. Etrus is surprisingly close to a ministry. Like, there's the Lord Regent's Manor right there. Oh, and there's one of the Jet Striker orbs. I'm taking the teleport there, so I'm almost back to Duke. Yeah, the teleport at Lord Regent's Manor, and then you just teleport back to this Luminant, and it'll always put you right there, and Duke's just right over there. It's not like all the way back to Duke, but it puts you pretty close. Yeah, once you, it's always nice to have these mantras that let you get around, because you can just go over most of the obstacles. They might be doing Duke as well. I think you can, yeah. But it won't let me. Something is still alive. Can't pull the lever if there's still one of the enemies in here isn't dead yet. Oh, there it is. All four of us gonna be doing it? Is it gonna be a pretty rough Duke? Oh, no? Okay. Careful. I didn't know you were so low. Here, I can, leave. Yeah, I can solo. But yeah, if I just leave, it'll kick me back out the platform. I'll do them real quick. But yeah, next time. I should have mentioned this before, sorry, but, like, when they spawn in, you want to come over here, and, like, hide behind right here, and you just sort of peek out, and then only one of the golems should aggro, then you back off and take care of them, and then you do the other one. No, we can try again. I should be able to kill him pretty quickly here. He has a lot less health when you're by yourself. Bad here. Okay, that works. Dies a lot quicker, but I almost died as well. It's pretty risky. It's a lot safer to do it with other people, but it takes a lot longer. Oh, you don't know where the Duke's Manor is? I'll join you in just a second. I need to get out of here. I was gonna modify my mantras a bit more, but I keep forgetting I don't have any money. I have all this stuff to sell, but just haven't sold it yet. I'm gonna see if I can get to 75 weapon real quick. Then I'll be able to use the alloy. Is that you? Are you fighting someone? Oh, you are. Oh. Shoot. Yeah, that's... I totally didn't even notice. I'm like over here killing a golem and you're fighting two Voidwalkers. Oh yeah, you died. Oh, you did get sent to the depths. Oh, you didn't even get, you didn't even open your chest. Honestly, I might have died to that that other Voidwalker if he hadn't gotten teleported away. What is? Oh. Yeah. You can't. I might be able to go to the depths and help you get out. I can fight the Enforcer, but it'll spawn two of them, and I don't think I can take two of them. Not with this weapon, at least. Oh, I think I sent this guy to the depths, at least. His body's here. Well, shoot, I really don't know what to do now. I guess all I can say is I hope you beat him. I feel pretty bad too, like, I didn't even realize you were being attacked, and I'm... Yeah. All right, man. I hope you beat it. I'm gonna sell some stuff and upgrade my mantras or put some modifiers on them and then go back to doing Duke. Hello. Is your... That sucks. Especially how old your slots are. I suppose so, but it was still a pretty, like, awful way to lose a character, like, terrible circumstances. I guess that's what it was like before for me as well, but I still can't help but feel a little responsible for that one. Yeah, I just got a Ardor manifestation as well, so we could have done the Dread Serpent. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go and do the Dread Serpent just so I can. It'll make doing the Duke easier if I have Ardor. Jeez. Let me know if that's really loud. I mean, well, I've gotten this. Was it a Voidwalker or just some random person? Hello, Abyss. Duke. I'm just killing them because I still need some log stones for my wisp. Looks like I gotta change servers though. Yeah, I'm doing about 2 more dukes, then I'll go fight Ferryman, and hopefully have my bell, and then I'll finally be ready to do layer 2 and actually get Arcwarder. I know he's worse spell progress, but like, still some, and I've already done like 4 or 5 dukes at this point, so I just want to get him done for like the echoes if in case I ever wipe. Yeah, so I've heard, but I've also seen people who have done like a dozen dukes and still haven't gotten it. So it's always like, yeah, you just gotta be sure. Oh, is that it? I do, I don't have many points in it, or many echoes, but I do have, like, one into the Bell of Progress, so hopefully that helps a little. Don't mess that up. Is that you, Abyss, or is this someone else? All right, I guess that's us. Someone's still alive. Oh wait, no, we took too long. Better redo it. Yeah, oh yeah, artifacts are really good loot. I've been getting lucky with enchants from them. Oh, really? Yeah, Pandemic's been having some pretty bad luck lately. He just wiped his character. Okay, well, I guess it just kicked me out. Oh, did it? I mean, that might be for the best, because we can still do it together then. I'll just sit here. I'm actually not a fan of the big ships myself. I don't like how hard it is to see past the sails. Okay, alright, well, I gotta change again because this manor's glitched. The door's not there. Are you? That's unfortunate. I've been getting some steel mauls, but I've basically just sold them. NPC, that makes sense. They're really unfun to fight. Do you use a heavy weapon very often, Pandemic? No, I think it's gonna kick me again. Yeah, same for me. I was just doing Duke, so I don't know what the problem is. Yeah, I got kicked again. Yeah. I mean, I wasn't doing it alone either. I did Duke with a pandemic before. So it's like, yeah, I don't know what's going on. Oh, that's not a good sign either. Oh, you got ganked again, pandemic? Was he a contractor or was he just trying to get contractor? Yeah. He's probably doing the quest to help get him contractor. Oh, stiletto. Yeah, that's an oddball right there. Finally, let me rejoin again. I guess, we can try doing it one more. If not, then, I don't know, maybe I'll try doing it solo and see if it's just because we're doing it together. Better work this time. I can still hear my graceful. That's not a good sign. I guess it's just not letting us do Duke together. Yeah, there's the error. It's not even letting me on Deepwoken. I don't know if I can restart my Roblox, though. I don't know how that would affect the stream. Yeah, well, I guess I should try. Might be just a black screen for a bit. Yes, well, I mean, pandemic's still on Deepwoken, right? Yeah, pandemic's still on, so that doesn't make any sense. Oh, well, let me back on at least. I'm missing my hair. Yeah, Roblox is definitely not doing well right now. I'm gonna try doing it by myself and see if that does anything. Oh no. They're invisible. I might have, this is very hard. I don't know if I should complain or not. I think Roblox is just dying. I mean, it might not even be that pandemic. Apparently it doesn't want us doing Duke in the first place. Oh, there. There it is again. Alright. One more attempt, and then if it doesn't work, I guess I'll just have to call the stream here, because I'm not going to see her for another 20 minutes on loading screens. And my hair didn't load in again, so not very helpful. I'm saying, like, assets aren't loading in, my animations are broken, Roblox is just not having a good time right now. If I actually load into Duke this time and stuff isn't loading, then I might just have to, because I don't want to like accidentally die to him because I can't even see his attacks. No. Doesn't look like it's even gonna let me do it alone. Yeah. Well, guess I gotta have to call the stream here. Oh yeah, Fairman. Maybe. Let's see if I can even make it to him. I got another Ardor manifestation, so I could kill another Dread Serpent. I think that the Dread Serpent's a decent Belfrog, isn't it? Nah, it's not even letting me roll. I give up. It's a little early, but yeah, I'm gonna have to call the stream here. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll keep that in mind. Probably do another, Kaido? Do you call him Kaido? I mean, I guess so. Yeah, sorry again, Pandemic, about you wiping. I mean, next time I start a progression, we can wait. I'll wait, and then we can, like, do the whole thing together instead of you just, jumping on midway, because that would be fun if we could do the whole thing together. Yeah. I might stream tomorrow, I have work tomorrow, so if I do stream, it'd be really late around this time, actually. But, more than likely, it'll probably be on a weekend. But, yeah. Thanks for being here with me. Guess I'll see you guys next time.